Assalamu everybody, my name is Rahim. Welcome to Muslim React, where we react to everything and anything Muslim. That'll be reacting to a video. It's in a sheet by Mahazen Statued Tahaya. It features Hamoud. Yeah. I think there's a song for the Qatar World Cup, which is a beautiful thing to it was great to see the World Cup being hosted in one of the prominent Muslim countries. I probably just showed the diversity of how Islam is to the outside world. Although there were issues about, this LGBTQ wanting to make everything political, which is not supposed to be the case, because at the end of the day, people just wanted to go and watch soccer. So let's check out the song Tahaya by Mahazen and Hamoud.
مرحبا وسهلا كل من محلا هذا العالم اوسع بتنوعنا واحلى زينا المباني حققنا الاماني عيش اللحظه معنا ودندني ودندني الملعب جمعنا يلا غنوا معنا نغمه عربيه وهيا
هيا 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 ويلا تهيا بسم الله ابتدينا يا مرحب وحيا هيا 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 الحلم بسمانا وعلى الوعد جانا يلا نلعب سويا
So that was Tahaya. I think it basically means let's go to the song for the World Cup by Mahazen. So that was a good video and I like the whole concept. I don't know if it was done in Qatar, hopefully it was done there. But Mahazen's got a very beautiful voice and I think there isn't any song which I dislike from him. Most of his songs are pretty good. And actually, I prefer Mahazen's songs compared to these Nasheeds where they do covers. Because I just feel like covers make you go back to that situation where you don't want to go back to. Yeah. Sorry. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give me a subscription. Give it a thumbs up. So until next time, inshallah. Peace.